I have one huge ass secret.
Hey, morning. Oh.
Hey.
Sorry, I didn't realize you were masturbating.
Yeah, very fun.
This is my Aunt Sally, who loves show tunes. Obviously, some of the things I've told you about myself are things I've never talked about with anyone.
I don't think so.
Hi. How's it going?
Actually, we had bio together last year.
Oh, really?
It's Simon, right?
Yeah. Yeah, sorry, I don't...
It's okay. It was like a big class, and I have a good memory for faces.
What can I get you guys?
Well, we plan on being here for a while, so we're going to start off small and go larger. Probably get some bacon first, some sausage.
Hey. Were you in bio?
I've got to get back inside and scrub down some waffle irons.
Duty calls.
Indeed.
Hey, if it isn't my favorite waiter.
Ah, there he is. Guy sees everything.
Yeah.
Oh, just here for the coffee.
I'm glad you're here. You are?
Yeah. Because I wanted to ask you something. I was going to ask you the other day, and then I was like, too chicken shit. So you and her hang out a lot, or two of you like a thing, or?
No.
I'm going to an unheated vacation house.
Someday at Christmas, men won't be boys. Play with bombs like kids play with toys. One warm December, our hearts will see. Oh, world, men are free. Someday at Christmas, there'll be no wars. When we have learned what Christmas is for. When we have found what life really worth. There'll be peace on earth. Someday all our dreams will come to be. Someday the world will meet our free. Maybe not in time for you and me, but someday at Christmas time. Someday at Christmas we'll see a land with no hungry children.
Hey, Simon.
Sorry, I shouldn't have asked. I'm sorry for bothering
you. Don't worry.
You.